Corner drive, Mustafa banks it in. Rebound on the ground, into the corner, Harper three on the way. Got it! All right. Auburn down by three with the basketball. 12 to shoot, Harper out front. Underneath, a bullet pass to McLemore. Turn, shoot, scores. It's a one-point game. Aaron on the right side. Cross court to Mitchell. Corner Brown. Three over Crawford. Go! Bryce Brown on the drive. Nice dish to McLemore, and he drops it in. Screen from Spencer. Over to Davion Mitchell. Drives right past the seven-footer and banks it in to make it a three-point game. To Okiki. He'll drive it in and bank it in. It's a three-point game. Here's Brown. He'll drive. Throws it over to Heron. Baseline. Banks it in. Tigers lead.
Called assisted basket. Now we got to stop them. They're running back.
Mitchell drives on Tyree. Into the corner. Brown for three. Got it.
Both teams are killing one another.
Auburn, nice feed inside. Heron high off the glass. And a foul. Oh, what a pass by Deshaun Murray. To Bryce Brown. Takes it to the baseline. Shoves it off to Horace Spencer. Up and under move. Missed it. Got his own rebound. Put it back in.
Horace playing like a veteran.
One of the better comebacks you'll see.
It's not over yet unless we keep a clock running.
Harper alley-oop to McLemore.
On second thought, it might be over.
80-70 Auburn. Down to nine on the shot clock. Harper out to McLemore. To Murray inside. Heron had it stripped, but Auburn saves it. Harper with two. Got it!
Lord have mercy.
Night Rebels. Oh, Bryce Brown on the run out with 3 seconds. An emphatic jam will send everybody home with a smile on their face.
You know, the sixth man in this game was a crowd. This was a great crowd.
85-70, they let Crawford shoot the three. He misses it. Auburn erases a double-digit deficit for the third time this year. 13 in a row and 3-0 in the SEC. Your final score, Auburn 85, Ole Miss 70.